Okay, it's time to move on to the reenactment and dramatization.
Jesus Christ, Frank, you sleep in that?
My legs get hot.
Well, I definitely see how something could have slipped out.
Absolutely.
Right out, it would have fallen right out. Me in the middle of the bed.
What about Charlie's hole?
What? Just get into the bed, please, and show us how you sleep, guys.
Ready?
Thank you. Well, right off the bat, I think there's a clear solution. Could have prevented this entire thing. You guys need to get two beds.
Oh, maybe I'll get two TVs and two refrigerators.
Oh, yeah, what are we talking about? Come to your house to tell you how to sleep?
I sleep in a king-size bed by myself. When I have to go to the bathroom, I use a toilet.
Look at King Dennis on his bed made for kings with his toilet made out of gold.
Okay, guys, everybody calm down, please. This is not about lifestyle. This is not about judgments. This is about truth, okay? Now, Charlie and Frank, show us how you were positioned the night of the incident.
Right.
Excuse me. Incidents.
All right, well, I'm pretty sure I was sleeping like this that night. So there's no way it could have been me.
Charlie, we sleep ass to ass. You know that.
Oh, great. Okay, clearly we're having a problem with honesty.
Yeah.
Dennis, a word. I hate to say it, bro, but I think we're going to have to do an overnight observation.
Yeah, well, to be honest with you, I wouldn't mind seeing how this whole situation really works.
It's fascinating.
This just gets weirder and weirder, man.
Yeah. Oh. Anything? Hey?
Nothing. False alarm.
Damn it, dude. You can't keep doing this all night.
No, I know. You know what? Why don't we sleep in shifts?
Yeah, I mean, I'm not saying this isn't important work.
No,
but
I hear you, man. I can't keep my eyes open.
I hear you.
All right, I'll tell you what. You go ahead and go first. I still got a little energy left.
I don't know about this floor, Dennis. It's covered in sand.
No, I don't know. It smells like some kind of spice blend or pesticide or some other kind of sandy poison or something. I don't know. I wouldn't sleep on the floor, though.
You gonna sleep with them?
You gotta.
Are you sure you're all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sure?
Yeah, I'm
okay.
Good.
I'm just gonna sleep for, like, 15 minutes, right? And then you wake me up, and then we'll switch it off. You good?
I'm fine.
Okay.
Oh, God. Let back up.